Hello, everybody. My name is Nick, and welcome back to Darkwood. In the last episode, we made some friends. And big air quotes there. One dude just kind of showed up, and the other guy is there. Well, good stuff. What can I make? Probably gonna scavenge around. Pardon me. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna scavenge around, see if I can get some stuff, then head into the forest there. Nope. Forest 2 Electric Boogaloo. Am I just gone? Alright. Pretty sure that's a rabbit. Can I not hop the tree? Oh well. Okay. Everything is peach. I need more mushrooms. Just realized. For the cure. Or whatever it is. It's probably not gonna be good. I'm no expert, but you know, injecting mushrooms directly into your, just, no. I'm a goober, but I'm not that big of a goober. Did I miss anything? I did. Keeping you on hand. Mushrooms! Let's not. Not yet, at least. Is it getting dark? It is. I think. I don't have a watch. Actually fuel up that generator. I don't want to be running on fumes. Okay. Rooms. This better help me. Okay. Here. Maybe board up a window or two, just to feel safe. Keep my bedroom safe. Need nails. I don't have nails. Oh well, let's make a few more bear traps at least. Okay, does not stack. I'm tempted to leave a bear trap out here just to see what gets caught in there. Okay, let's kind of dick around before Dark gets there. Oh yeah, that's why I didn't go that way. Feel a whole lot safer with a weapon. Hard me, puppy. Yeah. Yeah, we can just bring everything in. I know I'll feel a whole lot safer. I think it's getting dark. I can't tell. I got the fuel. Single shot pistol. Can't shoot a pipe. Okay, let's not get caught in the door frame. Bring that lamp in. Gonna be my safe room. Gonna feel safe. I think. Yep, it's getting dark. Big old hole in the wall. No! Let's see if I can manage to wedge this in a way where I can protect both areas. Let's see him open that. Safe and sound. I'll just add some weight to that. Night two of surviving in the middle of fucking nowhere. People breaking into my house. Well, it is kind of open, but still. Game on, everything else. Come on, game. I'm ready. Well, I'm not, but I'm ready. Does the light do anything? Nobody's home. Fuck off. They didn't, but they most certainly do know. What the fuck? Get bear trap. No. Fuck. God damn it. I got killed by my own shit. Ha 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 My own fucking bear trap. Time freeze. And I know I died. Okay, take a step in my direction, pass me on the shoulder. Yeah, I know, I'm a goober. Have a photo. He wipes his left glove on his pants, takes out the charcoal from his pocket, and starts scribbling. When he finishes on his dirty hand, all roads lead deeper into the woods. Huh. You got a, metal pipe. Okay, well, that worked really well. Let me just... How am I gonna get in there? Oh shit. Give me a second, I'll get you something to trade. No. There we go. Okay. No value. Pills. Some matches. Okay, now give me this shit. And I make me a fucking handgun. Alright, I need to reevaluate my defenses. My damn generator. How much fuel did I use? Ugh. Some. Still in time freeze? Are we just not moving? Why are we talking to you? Need to make a gun. Upgrade. What the hell is that? Toolbox? Can I at least have some kind of, you know, beating utensil? Yeah, fuck it. If I die, I end up here anyway. May as well just run fast. Oh well. Let's check to see what's down south. Field? Maze. No tractor. fuel. Thank you. Rabbit? Rabbit. What in the fuck is this? Okay, whatever it is, too dense. I'm too fat to run. Give me some mushrooms. I want to see what happens. Not those kinds of mushrooms. Okay. What is that? I think we've hit the area. Not gonna lie, not too fucking fond of this place. Yeah, we found it. I am not prepared for this. There's gotta be something around here. Weapon, tool, mushrooms that I can use. Bear trap. Gotta take everything I can get. Can I outrun the dogs properly? Okay, don't see the time freeze up there anymore. What the fuck? Dogs! Just lugging around a whole fucking log with me. Fuck it. Several, in fact. Dude can't run for shit, but he can fucking just slap something to death. Flowers all over the ground. Give me some mushrooms. Okay, we're approaching something. I'm not entirely sure what. Yep, that's not my fucking problem. Or is it? Is that a fucking moose? Yeah, we're not fucking with that. Yeah, no. Brook, you say? Yep. Okay, we're at the very edge. That's a dense bit of woods there. Okay, so we should be about that area. No place for me, for I have no weapon. Okay. Sorry, puppy. not, but... Alright, we got shrooms. Body. Hey, be wary of the bodies. Okay, I'm here. Yes. Home? Home. Well, shit, I hope to... Hope I would get a whole lot more done than what I did, but... Fuck. Perks. Okay, let's see here. I'll be able to see farther. Not a bad one. One day I'll be able to heal myself by standing next to an electrical light source. How am I going to do that? Okay. One day I'll be able to learn my current location on the map. Well, seeing as what happened last night... I don't know. Okay, did you pick shadows? I don't know. Fuck it, let's... Eagle Eye. Oh, that's gonna take a whole lot more. Oh, shit. Is it also with, width? Larger field of view? I forgot I have you. I can kinda heal. Ah, shit. Okay, that's limited. Okay, that's... This can be difficult. Let's board up that window. Yeah, I got nails. We're good. Feel a whole lot safer with everything. Can I just get the gas back? Okay. Let's actually top off the generator. Can I add something to the mushrooms? I don't know, they should be... Oh, should. Game may not agree, but... Should be back by now. Alright, good. Okay, I need... 7, I have 6. Just rearrange you for a little bit, just so I have a little bit more... Period of work. Well, I guess I'm using the 2 storage containers. So whatever it is not fucking... Mm-mm. Alright, maybe able to push back a little bit. Yeah. I want to fucking die again. Oh well. Such is life. Didn't seem to fuck me up that bad. Just no reputation. Ugh. Injecting shrooms right into my fucking veins. Wonderful. Oh boy. Hopefully in the next episode I'll make some trades with a wolfman up north and we'll see if we can get a weapon. Might have some things to trade. Flares might be useful. Bandages? I got a well now. We'll see. We will see. But everybody, gonna end it off here. Got a Discord link in the description, check that out. But I hope you all enjoyed what you saw here today, and I'll see you all in the next one.